Hello and welcome to this lecture on the assignment operators. In C#, assignment operators are used to assign values to variables. They allow us to modify the value of a variable by combining an arithmetic or logical operation with an assignment in a single statement. Here's a list of assignment operators. In the following, we'll explain these operators one by one. The simple assignment operator is used to assign a value to a variable, and you should be familiar with it by now. For example, here, it assigns the value of 10 to the x variable. The addition assignment operator adds the value on the right-hand side to the variable on the left-hand side and assigns the result to the variable. For example, this expression, x addition assignment operator 5, is a shorthand notation of x equals x addition operator 5. So, the value of the x is incremented by 5 and its value would be 15. The subtraction assignment operator subtracts the value on the right-hand side from the variable on the left-hand side and assigns the result to the variable. For example, this expression x subtraction assignment operator 5 is a shorthand notation of x equals x subtraction operator 5. So, in this case, the value of x would be 5. Similarly, the multiplication, division, and modulus assignment operators work the same way. In the multiplication example, the value of x would be 50. In the division example, the value of x would be 2. And in the modulus example, the value of x would be 0. Alright. The bitwise AND assignment operator performs a bitwise AND operation between the variable on the left-hand side and the value on the right-hand side and assigns the result to the variable. For example, x AND assignment operator 2 is a shorthand notation of x equals x AND 2. In this example, the value of x would be 0. Similarly, the bitwise OR and XOR assignment operators work the same way. In the OR example, the value of x would be 10. In the XOR example, the value of x would be 8. Okay, the left shift assignment operator shifts the bits of the variable on the left-hand side to the left by the number of positions specified by the value on the right-hand side and assigns the result to the variable. For example, x left shift assignment operator 2 is the shorthand notation of x equals x left shift operator 2. So, the value of x would be 12. On the other hand, the right shift assignment operator shifts the bits of the variable on the right-hand side. In this example, the value of x would be 3. Alright, in summary, assignment operators provide a concise way of performing operations and updating the value of variables. They can be particularly useful when we want to modify a variable based on its current value. Okay, done. See you soon in the next lecture.